Hello and welcome to the session. In this session, we discuss the following question, which says, a piece of ductile metal is in the form of a cylinder of diameter 2 cm and length 11 cm. It is drawn out into a wire of diameter 2 mm. What will be the length of the wire so obtained? First, let's recall the formula for the volume of the cylinder. This is equal to pi r square h. R is the radius of the cylinder. H is the height of the cylinder. This is the key idea to be used in this question. Now let's move on to the solution. We are given the diameter of the cylinder is equal to 2 centimeters. So this means we have the radius of the cylinder is equal to 2 upon 2 centimeters equal to 1 centimeter. And we are also given the length, or we can also say the height of the cylinder as 11 centimeters. We take the radius of the cylinder as R, height of the cylinder as H. So now, volume of the cylinder is equal to pi R square into H centimeter cube. That is, we have volume of cylinder is equal to 11 pi centimeter cube. Now this cylinder is drawn into a wire and we are given the diameter of the wire is equal to 2 millimeters. That is, the radius of the wire, say R1, is equal to 2 upon 2 millimeter equal to 1 millimeter. We know that 10 millimeters is equal to 1 centimeters. That is, 1 millimeter is equal to 1 upon 10 centimeters. So this means that the radius of the wire is equal to 0.1 centimeters. Now, we take let the length of the wire obtained be equal to h1 centimeters. So, the volume of the wire obtained is equal to pi r1 square, that is 0.1 square into h1 centimeter cube. Now, since the cylinder is drawn into the wire, so the volume of cylinder would be equal to the volume of the wire obtained. This means volume of cylinder, that is 11 pi, is equal to volume of the wire, that is pi into 0.1 square into h1. That is, we have 11 pi is equal to h1 into 0.01 into pi. Now here pi and pi gets cancelled and we get h1 is equal to 11 upon 0.01 centimeters. That is, we get h1 is equal to 1100 centimeters. That is, the length of the wire obtained is equal to 1100 centimeters. So our final answer is 1100 centimeters. This completes the session. Hope you have understood the solution for this question.